Alright guys, I can't believe I almost missed my flight. All because of my ID. Paper ID. Oh my god. Anyways guys, stay tuned. I'm headed to Milwaukee. I mean, I really think you should.
Surprised my eyes is not red but puffy, but I've been crying all day. I just wanted to show y'all this little room I'm in. Just checked in at the hotel. I know I'm looking big. Well, I ain't looking that big. I guess I'm looking okay. So anyways, I wanted to show you this view out here. It's hard to see the view. You see the reflection of me. So I'm trying this way, but you still can see reflection of me. Anyways, I'm here in Milwaukee. Let me turn this. What is remote control? I decided to create Ava All right, guys, so I'm here in Milwaukee, just got in today, and yes, tomorrow is Stick Funeral, and I got a few of my family going to attend. I got to check into it. I think a couple of friends is going to be attending that I know, okay? So, but anyways, yeah, it just feels so weird being here. And knowing I'm about to see him laying there, and I don't know how I'm gonna take that, because just the thought of it has been bothering me really, really tough. And I just hate to know that this is at first I was kind of like debating if I should really even go, because I was having some really mixed mixed feelings because at first, I don't know. I made a video about him passing away. Then all of a sudden I get messages, good and bad. A lot of you guys have sent prayers and condolences. And I thank each and every one of you guys for that. But a lot of you guys, some, I ain't gonna say a lot, but some of y'all have been giving me a hard time, being disrespectful, DMing me, calling me all out my name. Just, I mean, it just made me feel like I don't even know if I should be coming to the funeral. But then I have to take those differences and put them to the side, because at the end of the day, he didn't do that. He didn't message me all those things. And I shouldn't take it out on him because people are ignorant and stupid and don't know how to talk to nobody, knowing that this is a bad time. So I can't sit up there and just, you know, not come because of that. So anyways, I just changed my whole mind and I decided just to come. And I even told his mom about it, but she was like, don't pay people no attention. But anyways, I'm here and I'm here to say my goodbyes. So I got to town today and we grabbed something to eat. And then I went visit my mom, of course. I had to visit her. So, and then I just made it back to the room. I'm really tired. I'm drained. I haven't been really getting a lot of sleep. It's just a lot of stuff been on my mind. I'm hoping that I can just relax now and just give me a good night's sleep. Wake up in the morning, feel refreshed, and get ready for the funeral. So this video probably going to be attached to the tomorrow's, because I didn't really film that much today. So anyway, guys, if you're new to this channel, don't forget to drop a follow, okay? And then also, don't forget to hit that notification bell button so you'll be notified of every video I upload. I'm sorry if I'm not in my energetic self right now, because I just don't feel like it. You know, I'm just not feeling well. Not feeling well, sick, but, you know, I just got a lot of stuff on my mind. But, yeah, I'm just going to just relax. I'm just going to take me a nice shower. I'm just going to chill. And if I might come back on here tonight. I have to see how I feel. If not, then I'll resume this video tomorrow, the day of the funeral. So, anyways, I'm just about to take a shower. I got to just get my thoughts and stuff together real quick. Okay? Good morning, guys. Today is a very sunny day. It looks like I got gray hair everywhere. I mean, I do got gray hair, but not everywhere. So I'm about to get dressed for the funeral. And I was just, you know, last night I was just thinking, like, it's gonna be hard for me to see him like that. It really is. And I ain't gonna lie, I don't wanna see him like that. I just don't. I'm just gonna be honest. But I'm about to get dressed. And I was thinking, I don't know if I should go full-blown makeup. But you know what? I go full-blown makeup sometimes anyway, so I might as well just do it. If I'm gonna do it, I'm just gonna do it. Y'all, I don't know. I don't know how I feel. Just, I don't know, a little nervous. But anyway, I'm gonna finish getting dressed. I just got out the shower. Just finna start my makeup and do some of my hair. I wish I could've got my hair done. I look like a hot mess. Anyway, guys. I'm about to start getting dressed and the colors is blue and white, so I'm wearing blue suit. Y'all will see that. And then my shoes I got. Where do I look at my shoes? I have to show you my shoes I got to wear. But anyways, I'm sorry, I'm just be lost for words. Like, I don't even know how to act sometimes. I don't even know what to say sometimes. There's so much to be on my mind. This still like unbelievable to me. I'm still in shock. Basically, I'm still in denial. But I guess this is gonna be, it's official when I get there. Wow, I can't believe this happened. Anyways, I will see you guys soon. Oh my God. I am. Oh Lord Jesus. Oh my God.
Right here to the hearse.
Oh Jesus. Oh God.
to God. I heard a voice from heaven saying unto me, write, blessed are the dead which die in the Lord. From henceforth, said the Spirit, that they may rest from their labor, and their works do follow them. Father, we thank you right now for this gathering, Lord, and I pray, God, that you will be with each and every one of us, God. And Father, we just want to thank you for the life of TJ right now, God. We thank you for the time that we had with him, Lord. And we thank you for the joy, for the love, God, that he brought into our lives right now. And Father, I pray now that you will bring peace and rest upon the mother and the rest of the family, God, as we try to move forward from this right now, God, always keeping him in our memories. And we thank you. We give you honor, glory, and praise right now. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You got enough room, or you want to go your way?
Yeah.
I'm close here.
Oh no.
West in peace.
You good?
Go.
We're gonna miss you. We're gonna miss you. Oh my God.
Folks, this is one of our biggest funerals we've had here.
Yeah, he was the biggest.
One of the biggest.
He was the biggest.
That's something we love you. Know. We love you.
Yeah.
We miss you.
That's something we gotta know.
Can you get it your way at all or not?
Yeah, well, there. Just not anybody now, but
sometimes it's just two or three people that show up.
Yeah, no, not for him. No, no, he was a legend.
I can see.
Oh my God.
That's something you gotta know. For sure.
We love you. We're gonna miss you. Oh God.
Morning King, God is living, my baby. Know that.
Oh Jesus.
I'm gonna get out of your view here so you can see better.
Big West End in there, man. West End.
When do we say it?
Greatest.
When do we say it?
All day, every day.
Man, you're going to be missed.
I can't tell on my side if it's clear to you. Let's put the bar down or lock it.
Oh Lord Jesus. Just like him. We never wore no socks. Man, never wore no socks. Even with Tim's. Tim's no socks.
My way?
It's freezing out here.
Yeah. 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 I don't need this one.
He don't want to go.
Fruity peppers in it. That nigga stays.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.